your journey, focus on our journey. We want to jump that our work has fallen. So if your joy is not full, that's not God's will. God wants your journey to be full. God wants to set it. So we go to Him and ask for His grace, ask for His help. God, what do I need to do? Where am I missing? Where am I missing? God wants your joy to be full. God wants to help you, He wants to help me. If I'm not having money, or my kids are not being there, I should go to Him and ask Him, there's a business for Him. And God knows the way. The Bible tells us that He knows the way through the wilderness. I was telling them in church in the morning about the lady who was experiencing an appointment. She would go into a relationship, sleep with the man would have sex with her and jump her. She would meet another man, sleep with him, after sleeping with her, the man would jump her. She would meet another man, sleep with him, after sleeping with him, the man would jump her. She was experiencing an appointment. She thought by sleeping with them, she would get the man to marry her quickly. Get one more food. But that didn't happen. She was experiencing an appointment. And then when she went and saw the place of God, when she went to God, God showed her the problem, the source of the problem, when she was experiencing an appointment. And God said, when you stop deceiving me, this man will stop deceiving you. Now, she went to God and God showed her the source of the problem. If you are experiencing a challenge, God can show you the source of the problem. God wants to show you the source of the problem. He knows the way. He knows what to do right. He knows what we need to do. But sometimes we want to play fast. We want to do it our own way. And that's why marriage is strong, marriage is failed. And people will say, oh, we have been reconciled with differently. And that's the end of the marriage. Now, they are looking for another person to marry. What do you mean by reconciling with differently? Is that something of an imagination? And the marriage relationships also break down with your love here and there. People have issues here and there. What is more? But if you go to God, God can tell you where to come there.
To work. So you want your relationship to work, yes. For your relationship